Well, here we go. Trent Frederic and Tom Wilson. Be careful what you wish for, because Wilson can throw. Frederic gets in a couple of blows. Wild right. Frederic goes for a tumble. And the stick salute from both teams. Trent Frederic handles himself very nicely against the baddest dude in hockey.
Yeah, this has been percolating all five, six periods now between these two and these two teams. And they finally get after it.
Washington, 5 minutes each.
We got the idea that Frederic wanted this to happen last game, but Wilson didn't think it was the right time when it was a 3-0 lead. Well, with Boston, a little momentum here in the third period, and they've cut the lead to 3-2 on the two goals by David Pastrnak. Wilson felt like it was time, and some heavy right hands being thrown. And you're right, Jack. Frederic did well. Wilson has a reputation, well-earned. Frederic just cutting his teeth at the NHL level. Get a look at what was going on in game one of this series. Both will go to the box for 5 minutes for fighting, I believe, were the only penalties, correct?